A brand new abortion law in Arizona. Governor Jan Brewer has signed legislation allowing unannounced inspections of abortion clinics. Department of Health employees wouldn't have to get a warrant from a judge before entering the clinics. Those against HB 2284 say abortion clinics have a heightened need for privacy. There could be legal battles in court before it takes effect this summer. In the meantime,